Starting. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are ready for 2012 5 Mark Play. We still got 2012 football, and the Spider loves it. He's ready to get it on with the 12 football box. Good luck, guys. We got to randomize those divisions first, so let's find out. Along with our guest breakers, Megan Fox, Jeff Hosteller, Darwin Fox, the son, the praying man, and Coach Dicka, the coach. All right, let's randomize those divisions, guys. Good luck. 3+, a deuce. So 5 total times. We'll get those divisions randomized. Plus, we're doing a jersey. Don't let me forget, 2013 jersey. It's right down there. We still got it. All right. So 5 times. Let's click it. That is the second time. Third time. Fourth time. And the fifth time. There they are. The divisions are randomized. Let's copy them. Let's paste them. There they are. All right, guys. Good luck. Now let's randomize the names. 3+. Fox one. Oh, I like it. Nice and efficient. 1-1. So 4 total clicks. All right, we got Paul in there for 1. Rob's got 2 divisions. He's going to share one division with one jersey division. So that's the Rob C. You get the cards. Paul would get a jersey in that event. Clown Shoes, Raider Vader, Tom K, B, Mac, and Crew Cab. All in the house. Thank you guys so much for chilling. We got this one tonight. 4 total times. That's twice. 3 times. And the 4th and final time. There it is. Raider Bear down to Paul. Let's copy it. Paste them. There they are. And I'll print it out for you guys in black and white so y'all can see exactly which divisions you end up with. Here they are on the screen. Raider Bader, NFC North, B-Mac, NFC West, Clown Shoes, AFC West, Tom K, AFC North. Rob, you got the AFC East and the NFC East cards. If it's an NFC East jersey, it goes to Paul. AFC South, Crew Cab, NFC South, Paul. Ah. Here it is in the printed variety. The printed version. Here we go. All right, you guys are awesome. The Haas and Fox. That would be great. All right, so fellas, there we go. Make note of your divisions. If you guys want to do any quick swapping, feel free to talk trades, guys, because I'm going to rip open the boxes and get the packs out. So go ahead and make note if you guys want to do any swapping. Feel free. And now we go. Oh, is Vinny still around? I got Vinny! Soldiers just came up random. Alright, good luck, guys. I had to turn it up for you, brother, man. Flyer Mania! Yeah, man, thanks. I do. I try to keep that energy going. I love doing this stuff. I work full-time, man. No shop yet, but It's possibility down the road. It's a possibility. But right now, it's just out of my home. I always wanted to have a card shop, and it's kind of funny how all of this happened just because Kevin and I bought a random box of Bowman Sterling football cards last year. Had no idea about this whole breaking business. No idea about it at all. And then we get this box with just an RG3 autograph, an Andrew Luck autograph, a super fractor of Bernard Pierce, a quad autograph, and a dual autograph jersey. And we're like, I gotta make a video and share this. So I look on YouTube after I make a cheesy video of that epic box of Bowman Sterling, and I'm finding out that there's guys breaking open these sealed cases and boxes of cards. So I just kind of went from there, man, and sheer luck that we happened upon it. And I love doing this stuff on the side. So that's the quick story in about 30 seconds. So guys, there you go. Good luck. Here are the divisions again. Raider, Bader, NFC North. I know Clown Shoes was looking. AFC West, he was willing to deal. Clown Shoes, AFC West. Tom K, AFC North. Rob's got the AFC East and the NFC East. Paul's got the NFC East jersey piece. And then Crew Cab, you've got the AFC South, and the NFC South is Paul. Brian, we've pulled a Namath jersey before. Yeah, we have. All right. Good luck, fellas. Looks like, Kukli, Paul, is Kukli Keekly? Yeah, Paul, he is. We've seen Keekly. Rob, no, I don't believe that in the other two, I don't think so. Classic Rock? We can pull something together. Alright, fellas, y'all ready? Let's do it. Y'all ready? Clown Shoes, you're on AFC West, that looks like. The good news is there's not a lot of legends in there, so there's always opportunity. We've seen a lot of, you know, some cases are better than others. Let's hope we get a good one, guys. So good luck. Oh, Rob, oh, something about a show, yeah. Rob, yeah, absolutely, let me know, man. In April will be good as long as it's a late in April thing. All right, gentlemen, here we go, 2012, good luck. Let's see some good stuff out of here. So the first one is a base of Carson Palmer, everybody's favorite old quarterback. This guy's still in the league. He's going to play forever. Carson Palmer to 349. Ooh, we got a hit. Here we go, it's Tony Romo. Rob's got a Tony Romo. Boom, baby. Check that out, man. Got the stitching. Low number, too. 13 out of 20. 13 out of 20, man. Two pieces of the relic of the lettering, it looks to me like. All right, here's Drew Brees. That one is the parallel. Holy cow. Paul, you got a nice Drew Brees, dude. 8 of 10. Only 10 of these. Sweet Drew Brees parallel piece. Matt Ryan captains to 349. Huh? Boston? I gotta go on YouTube. Kevin says he's got it. DeMarcus Ware honors Cowboys to 349. I think I have a little bit of Boston on my computer, but I'm not sure. I have to look. Looks like the box hit, guys, is a redemption card. It is. This is the box hit, so I'm going to put it down here. The gold ink auto. All right, here's the base autos. The other ones. 171/99, Taron Poole, Carolina. Taron Poole. NFC South goes to Paul. Six of 49 on this card, guys. Good luck. Let's check it out. Redskin. Number 59, London Fletcher. Redskins, London Fletcher. Out of 50. No, 6 out of 49. His number's 59. Not a bad hit there. NFC East going to Rob. $112/$299. Yeah, that only Callis Nick Foles. Napoleon Dynamite Foles. Onyx rookie jersey. $112/$299. Rob is starting off very well. He's starting off very well. The next one is numbered 8/99. Steven Jackson. Let's see what S-Jax has on there. It's a patch. Single color relic of Steven Jackson, number 99 for the Rams in the NFC West. Going to Brian B. Mac. All right, we got two rookies. Gilmore and Sensabaum. Both of them to $349. All right, guys, good luck. We got the redemption card coming up. The box hit. Rookie Sig Materials Prime. Let's bring it into focus. All right, good luck. Number 28. Joe Adams. Oh, it's Joe Adams. Went a bigger one there, but hey, Carolina, NFC South, Paul, take it. Gold ink autograph prime relic of Joe Adams for the Carolina Panthers. All right. Plenty more to go, guys. Good luck. So, Kevin, you find some... I got to tune up some Boston. Should I take a quick look? You played on your... Oh, I got something. More than a feeling, guys. Eli Manning. At $349. Antonio Gates. $349. Rod Streeter Parallel. $27/$49. NFC North card, A.J. Green and Joe Hayden. At $349. Weaponry, Roddy White. $349. This is the box hit. I'll save it for last. Ladarius Green, Ladarius, $121/$199. Chargers. Clown shoes. 103 of 199, Trumaine Johnson. Rams. For Brian. Boston is all over the board. All right, we got a redemption card. Good luck, guys. Rookie's autograph. Michael Brockers. Brockers. I gotta double check Brockers, guys. LSU, any plays for the Rams? Brockers is a Ram, NFC West for Brian. So, Brian, this one's yours. It's a hit for the Saints. Devery Henson. Devery Henderson. 23-49, Devery piece. NFC South, that one's for Paul. And we got a couple of rookies, Chris Rainey and Lavonte David. All right, Steelers in the box. 349. All right, gentlemen, good luck. Here we go. We've got the gold ink autograph card, the hit. Ooh. Prime patch. It looks like an Osweiler. That's a pretty, pretty card right there with the gold ink and a very nice autograph of Brock's prime patchola. Woo! 20 of 49 for the Broncos. Clown shoes. Not a bad hit, brother man. 20 of 49. That's the Osweiler prime auto piece. You never know. That guy might sit for a while and then turn out to be good. That's what we're hoping. A lot of nice Brock Osweiler autographs have launched. All right, guys. Box three. Good luck, fellas. Chris Johnson to 349. Which one? This guy? Boston, why? Now we've got another, we got Kenny Chesney playing. That's weird. All right, here we go, guys. Next one up, I see, is Joey Flacco duel. AFC North, that one's going to Tom. AFC North, Tom K, you've got the Joe Flacco duel jersey, 10 of 99. And Blaine Gabbert, Jaguars, 25 of 4, 28 of 49. Gold parallel, Gabbert going to the Jags. AFC South, Red Bryant Seahawks to 349. Rams, Marshall Faulk honors. And this one is the box hit. It's a live box hit. Jerron Kreiner. Auto of Jerron Kreiner for the Raiders. Going to clown shoes. Vinny Curry, the Eagles, to Robin the NFC East. The gold variety of Vinny Curry.
Big lineman.
Redemption, peace, good luck, here we go. Rookie six, Michael Smith. I think he's a Buccaneer, guys, but let me just double check. Michael Smith. I'm pretty sure he's Buccaneers, guys. I'm going to check real quick. I can't find him. Cam, you double check. Is your computer still working? I can't search the checklist. 2012 Black, Michael Smith. It's a PDF and I can't even search it. Kevin will double check. I think that's a... Alright, next one. Let's get her going. Eli Manning, NFC East. That is Giants. To 99, 84 of 99. Brandon Bolden and Levon Brazil. At a 349. All right, guys, good luck. Here comes the box hit. Good luck, guys. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? The pretty face. Or the pretty mouth. As you guys said before, what's that? Is that crew cap? Wow, another Osweiler clown shoes. This one's out of 349. 31 out of 349. Panini's doing it. I've seen more duplicates with tops than Panini over the time. Especially in black. I don't remember seeing hardly any doubles. He's Tampa Bay. Yeah, okay, yes, he is. So, Michael Smith, Paul, that one is yours. I know you're jumping for joy, brother man. D'Angelo Williams to 349 of the Carolina Panthers. Sean Green, Jets to 349. Ponder the Vikings to 25. All right, we got one more. DeQuell Jackson, AFC North of the Brownies, the 349. And here's a weaponry of Reggie Bush. Check his eyes out. You thought Jeff Hostetler was crazy eyes. You put these two dudes together. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! It'd freak anybody out. 349. Yep, Reggie Bush. All right, guys. The box hit. I'm not predicting another Osweiler, but you never know. Here's a Lion. Bill Bentley to 99 of the Lions. NFC North Raider Bader, 18 of 49. There's a good defensive play right here. 18 of 99. Dante Hightower. The New England Patriots. I think he was a runner-up to Keekly. So AFC East, Rob. Dante Hightower to add to the stack. And here's an Onyx rookie jersey. Brian Quick. NFC West, Brian. Brian's got a Brian Quick, heading fast his way. 21 of 299. All right, here we go. Holy Prime Patches! Another dual prime NFC East card. This one's Hakeem Nicks for the Giants. Man, that's cool with the red, white, and blue, man. Red, white, and blue. That's numbered low. 2 of 20, Hakeem Nicks. Paul's not even... How does Paul not get censored for that comment? That is funny. Paul's calling Kevin out. No, Kevin's actually searching, or he's sorting. It's a little blurry over there, but... Better check his computer, though, Paul. You gotta check the other window, right? So bad. Kevin, he's, no comment. Yeah, look. Both at 349, Cowboys and Titans. All right, guys, good luck. Here we go. Gold ink autograph. All right, here we go. Prime box hit. Let's bring it. No. This way. I see it is a Justin Blackmon. Man, that was a big hit back when he just started out. Justin Blackmon, gold ink, prime patch. That patch looks phenomenal. Incredible. It's an incredible looking patch. Justin Blackmon, if he ever comes back and learns how to play and stay off the drugs, might be a good card. It's numbered 250 out of 349. Incredible. That is a ridiculous hit. Ridiculous for the AFC South. Crew cab, congratulations. Clown Shoes called Osweiler. Sorry it wasn't Osweiler. Maybe next time. All right, clones. Last pack of the case. May it be ridiculous. It needs to be ridiculous right now. All right, that's not... I ran out of it. Let's get a big one. We need a big one. We're due a big one. Here we go. All right. Pierre Garçon on the top. To 349. This one might look good. It's a hit. Let's find out. Oh my goodness, it is a jumbo. Check it out. Bernard Pierce. Look at that ridiculous jumbo patch rookie. AFC North. Tom, was that you that just asked for a hit? Holy cow! Ask and ye shall receive. Tom, you got that one, dude. That's hilarious. 12 of 25. All right. 12 of 25. Not bad, man. It's a three color. And actually, it's four. I can't even count colors anymore. It's a four color patch. All right, Steven Jackson, the Rams is on. He's a Ram at that time. That's the parallel, number 3 of 49, gold piece. All right, here's a Bart Starr. Honors for the Packers, 56 of 349. We still got some other guys to hit, I believe. Raider Bader, NFC North. All right, here's an honors of Ed Reed. Ed Reed to 349. All right, this is a redemption, guys. The box hit is a redemption. All right, here's an autograph for the Rams. Corey Harkey. 16 of 199 for the Rams. B-Mac. Got a dummy card here I don't need. There's a nice front on this one, I hope. Good luck, guys. Here we go. Oh, my goodness. I see some ink, guys. I smell a lot of ink. I see Falcon and a Giant. NFC East, NFC South. Dual autographs. Holy cow, Bob Bradshaw and Roddy White. Who would have thought to put these two on the same card? Wowza. Numbered 6 out of 10. Bradshaw and White dual autograph to be randomized between Rob and Paul. Rob and Paul, we got to do that one later on for you guys. All right, next hit. Good luck, fellas. Griffin! Give me some ink. Ah, I wanted ink. Rob, you gotta settle for a swatch of jersey, but at least it's an RG3 jersey rookie piece. RG3, no auto on the jersey patch. 81 of 299. All right, last hit before we reveal that box hit. Dual relics of Deshaun Jackson, the Eagles. Yeah, he did. Deshaun Jackson, so there's another NFC. So, Rod, I'll tell you, NFC East has been pretty solid overall. Better than some of these other teams for our guys. We'll be sending some packs along with your packages on for some of you guys that got into this. Jones and Mays to 349. All right, here we go. And the last one. It is a redemption style. I wish they were live. I like them when they're live. Signature Materials Prime. The card is number 9. Who's that number 9? It is Kendall Wright, the up-and-coming receiver in Tennessee. Kendall Wright, PPR machine, from what I hear. I didn't have him. I didn't have the fortune. All right, so guys, there it is. Kendall Wright. That one is in the AFC South. So Crew Cab, you ended up with 2 of the box hits, and Clown Shoes hit a couple. And the other one was in the NFC South for Paul. So Titans. All right, we got. Let's random this, and then I'll do the jersey. We'll do the jersey after I. We'll take care of this one real quick. All right, so the team on the top are the Giants. So that's NFC East. And NFC South on the bottom. All right, guys, good luck. Good luck. Let's go. 3 plus 5 more. So 8 total times. 8 total times. There they are, NFC East and NFC South. I'll do 8 clicks, guys. The number 1 spot will take it. That's 5, 6, 7. Will the NFC stay? No! Oh! The luck of the fox goes to the NFC South and Paul. So Paul, man, got that nice one out of 10. Ahmad and Roddy White goes to Paul. All right, fellas, let's do the jersey. Good luck to you guys. This will be, I sure hope it's a big one. It's a good, good jersey. All right, let me I'm going to take the stack of cards over to the sorting table. And we'll grab the jersey, fellas. What's it?
Two boxes.
All right, so guys, I've got how many of these are left? 1, 2. I've got 3 jerseys left, so I'm gonna put them all in the case. We're gonna pick one. All right, so guys, here's the 3 jerseys. The one that was out was right there. It's gone, and I put it back into the box. So the words are upside down. So what I'll do, guys, if I end up rolling a 1 or a 2, I'll grab this top box, a 3 or a 4, the middle box, a 5 or a 6, I'll grab the bottom one. Set her down right there. Grab my dice, and let's pick the jersey. Good luck, fellas. And it's a 6. I'm going to grab the box off the bottom. Grab the box off the bottom. Yo! Alright, there she be. So guys, if you're game on Sterling, a lot of hits on Sterling, you know, that's a decent price point too. $65 a division. We could these guys are like in jerseys too. What if we do a Sterling certified in a jersey? I know, certified is a lot of cards of sort. All right, guys, there's some ideas there. We've got football-wise. We're going to be getting some triple threads for Thursday. I don't know what happened, but the UPS, the delivery has been brutal. We were supposed to have triple threads baseball, football, five-star baseball. What else, Ken? We're supposed to have some other nice National Treasures. We got National Treasures football coming, guys, 2012. Huh? Valor football Thursday. Prime Sigs. We're totally going to be reloaded as long as UPS delivers. So, 2 boxer on Sterling route with 65. All right, gentlemen, good luck. Here we go. Come on, I want to be a big one. Let's go. Good luck, guys. Bring the camera up a little bit. There we go. All right. And the jersey. Oh, it's green. It's green. All right, guys. Good luck. Let's find out who it is. I don't know who it is yet. Whoa, there's multiple autographs. Multiple autos. What?
Uh-oh, this is big money.
You think?
There's 4 autos there.
Quad auto jersey! I'm getting my hairy arm in the way. Holy cow! It is a quad jersey! Kevin's right, I don't know who these guys are. Anybody know these names yet? What? Alright, let's take a look. Who's getting this? Let's take a look at the authenticity card. Jets!
Sack Exchange, yep.
New York Sack Exchange. Marty Lyons, Abdul Salam, Joe Klecko, and Mark Gastineau. Wow, unbelievable. Sack Exchange. Y'all hurt? Yeah, Rob, you were right, man. Kevin, who had the NFC East? I put the darn sheet over there. Did Rob have the NFC East?
Yeah.
Rob, that is yours, my man. Yeah, you knew that. That's your team. Wow, congrats. That is very cool. Let me see if I can... I don't want to take it out of the sack. Sack. But that is... I'll give you an idea on it. That one's heading your way, man. Congrats. All right, cool. right, Rob. Congrats, brother man. The other guys, I wish I could, I should get a little mini, like a mini Dicka jersey. Paul wants a mini Dicka jersey. Full size Dicka or mini Dicka. We still have a couple of those jerseys left. We could add those to a football break for $15. Yeah, I said sack a few times. Sack and Dicka. All right, fellas, shall we try another break or shall we close up? It's almost 1 o'clock, so we can do one more break, guys. We'll do one more. Still got a couple jerseys. We've got content. We could, Prism basketball, too, guys. That's what I heard. No, That's what she didn't say. Ooh, I got something that could be funny. Where's the card that I had at the very beginning? Wow, I got so many guest breakers. I think Kevin Butler, I don't know what Kevin Butler's doing. He won't focus. All right, let me stop and save that.